I'm sorry. I have to try.
Sure you're ready for that, Mr. Whitman?